Hello students, I am Anjali Sinha, your geography teacher. Today we will discuss the last topic of chapter 2, the physical features of India, the islands. The question is differences between Lakshadweep and Andaman Nicobar. But before this, just look at the recap of previous video. Lakshadweep lies in Arabian Sea. These islands are 300 km away from Malabar coast. It lies between 8 degree north latitude to 12 degree 3 minute north latitude and 71 degree east longitude to 74 degree east longitude, and its capital is Kavaratri. Its total area is about 32 square kilometers. Now, Andaman Nicobar Island. Andaman Nicobar Island lies in Bay of Bengal. Its northern part is known as Andaman Island and southern part is known as Nicobar Island. Its latitudinal extent is 6 degree 45 minutes north to 13 degree 45 minutes north, and longitudinal extent is 92 degree 10 minutes east to 94 degree 15 minutes east longitude. Its capital is Port Blair and its total area is 8,250 square kilometer. Let's see the question. Difference between Lakshadweep and Andaman Nicobar Island groups. Lakshadweep, first point. This island lies in Arabian Sea, located at about 300 km off the coast of Kerala. Andaman Nicobar Island, it is elongated chain of islands which lies in the Bay of Bengal. Second, it is a group of about 36 islands with an area of about 32 square kilometers. Andaman, it has 572 islands and a total area of about 8,250 square kilometers. Third point, Lakshadweep, it is smaller than Andaman Nicobar Islands. Andaman Nicobar Islands, it is larger than Lakshadweep. Fourth point, Lakshadweep, it is a group of small coral islands. Andaman Nicobar, these islands are elevated portion of submarine mountain. Fifth point, Lakshadweep, Pitti Island, which is uninhabited, has a bird sanctuary. Andaman Nicobar, fifth point, India's only active volcano is found on barren island in Andaman Nicobar Islands. Look at the map. Lakshadweep lies in western side of Malabar coast, and Andaman Nicobar lies in eastern side of Coromandel coast. See you in next time. Take very good care of yourself. Thank you.